You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
It's none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
Ready? Aim! Fire! Good work. Back to your posts.
Thirsty rioters these days.
I'll have a word with you. Hinderer! Christ! Body there. That's no good. Shit! Bad news there.
Must have packed it off.
Correct.
everywhere. The captain wants those papers.
There's nothing here.
Keep looking. It's in here somewhere.
What the hell was that?
Oh, bloody fence sitter!
Stop
it! Ah! Two bloody
claws breaking loose!
Certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
You were saying?
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes, this is it. That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave? Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you? Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there.
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea.
You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah. The bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling. Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer,
but no. Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second Lieutenant of Artillery. For now.
Arno Dorian.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here. Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
A face in the crowd, of course.
Just a moment. You may want to take cover.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.